The glow of the spirit lamp used to bring light and warmth to the villages of the previous century, and it is still an important part of the survival kit used by backpackers. The spirit program may also be viewed as a device spreading light, hope, and perhaps even means of survival. The purpose of this program is to encourage communities and creative individuals to face local issues and to take an active role in shaping the life of their communities. These are the opening lines of the Norwegian Civil Fund financed tender, the realization of which started in October 2013 and ran till April 2015, nearly 3 years, when, as members of the Zalai Falvakért Egyesület team, in weighing up the chances offered by the tender, began to form our intention of helping small communities. We had no idea of how much our organization and the soon-to-be-joining civil associations will need that spirit. At the start, we got 18 civil organizations involved representing 2 counties, and of these organizations, 15 stayed with us through the end, 7 from Zala County and 8 from Vas County. Let the name of the participating villages stand here. Alibánfa, Alsó-Nemesapáti, Csákány-Doroszló, Csehi-Mincent, Dobronhegy, Egyházashegye, Gersekarát, Győrvár, Kisrákos, Lukácsháza, Nyőgér, Rezi, Teskán-Zalabér and Zalaszentgyörgy. Originally we had planned the following stations for the road to be taken, selecting the villages, organizations, preliminary work with the joining organizations in training workshops where, with the help of well-prepared and committed lecturers, the partners can understand not only the nature of the program in general, but can also form sound ideas about the everyday operation of civil groups as well as about civic participation in their local communities. Within the program, we have organized 12 educational lectures, making a point of inviting not only organization members, but also the inhabitants of the villages involved. We made an effort to advertise the event in the widest possible circle, with the result that sometimes there were not enough seats for our guests. Then came the idea of short films. Originally, we were led by the desire to get the young people of the participating organizations, villages involved in some way in the program. We thought of having them make short, 5 to 8 minute long amateur films that would tell something important either about their community or about an interesting person, a remarkable life story. In order to lift these films somewhat above the amateur level, we have organized audiovisual training sessions where professional filmmakers taught the fundamentals of their trade, choosing a good subject, writing a synopsis, shooting the film, performing post-production work. Overcoming some difficulties here and there, eventually the films got produced. Some organizations made as many as 10. And what is most important, young people enthusiastically joined in the work, and among the films produced their work quite a few that future generations of the local community are sure to find of great documentary value. Another result of this initiative was a series of showings dubbed Tavern TV, in the course of which the organizations played short films for members of the community, choosing, on occasion, the local tavern as the venue. We should also mention the village festivals, which provided excellent opportunities for representatives of the organizations to come into contact with each other, not merely through mailing lists and the internet, but through face-to-face conversations whereby they could exchange ideas and discuss their common problems, failures and successes. The communities of Zalaszentgyörgy, Zalabér, Csehi-Mincent and then Rezi volunteered to organize village festivals, and on these occasions educational lectures and film showings were also part of the program. And this account would be incomplete without a word of praise for the hospitality of these communities, for the excellent food and drinks. If we say local issue, we have to mention the creativity and the determination with which the communities involved realized this part of the project. They came up with truly original ideas, launching a local newspaper, creating a village calendar using photographs of local scenes, setting up a forest camp, conducting surveys among the locals to determine the condition of the village, organizing folk dance programs. The result? Well thought out, cleverly realized ideas, some of them with a guaranteed chance of survival. To ensure a professionally coordinated flow to these events, we have relied on the help of 8 community development experts who have overseen the activities of the organizations. But we should not forget to remind ourselves of the effect the Spirit Program had on our own organization, Zalai Falvakért Egyesület. The idea we kept in mind throughout the project was to raise the professional, personal level of our own association along with that of the organizations, villages involved. To achieve this, we set up on a regular basis so-called organization development meetings where beside the workers of the association, board members, invited citizens or external experts also participated. As a tangible result of these meetings, we have put together a mid-range business plan. Our original plans included arranging a Norwegian field trip, which, after some difficulties, we successfully performed. Our goal was to gain some insights into the operation of Norwegian civil organizations, and this goal we have achieved to our great satisfaction. The 6 organizations we visited had made serious preparations to receive us, and as a result, we returned from our visit realizing that there were plenty of ideas and practices we could use in our work on our home turf. And the icing on the cake, although this belonged to the fundamental expectations of the program, was the large number of volunteers working in various projects. The organizations proved to be good at mobilizing young and old to be of help in preparing and running the events. As we went along, we have set up, also under the aegis of the program, the Zalai Falvakért Egyesület homepage where visitors can find everything related to things mentioned in this summary. Photographs, videos, documents, and all sorts of background materials. The address of our homepage, www.zalaifalvak.hu.